Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again on Thunder Action Video. On this channel today we'll be reacting to TXT's Blue Hour comeback and title track. And yeah, before we get started, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything in the future. I upload every single day and mainly focus on my K-pop reactions, sometimes also do K-hip-hop reactions though. So if you're interested in that, again, please subscribe, that would be really cool of you. And if you want to support me even further, because I really don't earn anything on my YouTube channel, you don't have to, it's optional at all, like really don't have to, but if you want to, I have a Patreon channel where you could support me more, and on top of that you get a lot of more exclusive content on, together with that as well. I react to TV shows like World of Kingdom, Good Girl, Island, Running Man, Show Me the Money, China Sees the Lights, more documentations in the future. I react to live stages, anime, K-drama, I do album reviews, I have polls for upcoming YouTube videos. Everything basically, so check it out. In the description below is a link to my Patreon channel as well as to my Discord server if you wanna join me there and talk with me and the community about all kinds of different things. K-pop related, non-K-pop related, doesn't really matter, we talk about all kinds of things. So yeah, that would be cool to see you there. One last thing before we start the video, quick shout out to my Patreons for October. Thank you so much for the continued support, and special shout out to 42 Ariadna, Eldritch and Keller Dolman. Thank you so much. Alright, and one last thing actually, I really wanna like highlight this again. The English title is Blue Hour, right? And then looking at the Korean title, which is this one. This is so long, like it reminds me of Runaway, where that was also the case, right? So actually this time around I will be translating this original Korean title to make sure what that means. You and I found you in the sky at 5:30. No, 5:53. That's a whole sentence, basically. Not Blue Hour, I guess, but hey. 5-minute reaction video or music video. Let's go. Bing! Ooh, we will hear this quite a bit in the next future, right? Oh, actually, I'm not sure if Anaheim will actually have the Bicket intro. And not just the B-Lift intro or something. Oh, no intro. Okay, very fall focused, which makes sense, it's literally fall. Like the acoustic guitar a lot. It's very fantastical again, like a lot of the music videos are super super fantastical, as if they're like living in another world. I actually grew to like that a lot about them, and it's just really cool to see. Must be a bit of like Magic Island or something. Like the world, ooh, the world they're in here. It's really big. Wait, is that a female? It sounds like a female ad lib. There's some pink hair and some crop tops. A guy in blue and guy in pink hair with pink flushy crop top went all out. Holy shit. Sorry, I don't know the names. There's so many groups, I can't name them all. So this is a chorus, I was here. So far, the video doesn't fit yet to the sound. It sounds like the song is really relaxing. There was not like no real drop into that first chorus here. Maybe it was just a teasing chorus though, who knows. Interesting. But a lot of action happening in the video at the same time, so still a little bit contradicting. And that's a squirrel with a setter. That's cute. Actually, it's not a squirrel, it's a chipmunk, right?
That's a rap. 추억 속 내 현실로 So tell me what to do 태양을 멈출 후 미소지 날 풀지
I like these outfits. I like these outfits, especially from the guy in the middle and the guy on the left, even though I'm not a crop top fan, and I'm not even sure if that's the crop top from the guy on the left, but he's belly free and he's like four different tops on or something. Like he has that white thing, then this very small black jacket, and then a bigger, almost like blazer looking jacket on. So it's free actually. It's very interesting. Maybe the white one is like almost looks like bandages, so maybe it's two plus bandages, I don't know. It's an interesting style actually, I like it somehow. And the guy in the middle though, oh my god, he has this like diamond choker on, black diamond choker, like the black and white pointed almost like diamantina, I'm not sure how to say that in English, pants. Looks really cool. And I just like the top too. It's super fancy. His hair, the earrings. That's a look, man. And he has long hair. Oh my god. Okay. And it's cool. This really reminds me of like Lion King or something, how they walk there, you know, in the movie. That's really cool. I like that. Yeah. That's me. Dude, he's so handsome. Oh my god. Honestly, this long pink hair, I also actually dig this. This is cool. Obviously, it's extensions, obviously, but... Man. Is this the longest extensions in boy groups that we ever had? I don't know longer ones, I think. Like, it's literally not the mullet anymore, it's just long hair. I like it. Also the hat together with that, he has like a very rocky feeling. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, back to the fall tree. Yeah. Yeah, it's so cute. Okay. Oh. Okay, dude in pink here is kinda killing it, honestly. His aura reminds me a bit of V, actually, but kind of like his own aura too. I'm just saying, it reminds me a bit of him. So good. Super classy. Just cool. Oh, I like this part with the outfits. How they use them to dance too. That's cool. The song is weird though, honestly. Like, it's cool, but it doesn't... I don't know. Maybe I'm just tripping, but today, before, I don't want to interrupt them, you know, then that was kind of like a bridge here, I think, and now into like an extended last chorus. To not interrupt the video and stuff, I'm just gonna say today there's some like really interesting and weird comebacks. Like, we had Twice, we had DKB, now TXT, all of them have like a sound in their songs that is very unusual. And I felt the same somewhat with DKB's video, that it was very contradicting to the sound, the video itself. Here it's not that much actually in TXT's video, at times, especially in the beginning, somewhat, but other than that it fits perfectly actually. I just still feel the songs very unusual. I don't hear songs like these, especially its title tracks, very often. Pink hair, dude. And this dude with the curly hair, with the really cool choker outfit. Oh my. That's a really cool shot. Oh. Oh my god, I love the shot with the fog and the light. That's so cool. Blue hour. Alright. And there's an outro, of course. Everything closes. Why would you do that? It's like mildly triggering me that he just stepped on the book, honestly. Anyways, and I don't even read books, but that was TXT's Blue Hour title track and comeback. They have a mini album with this, I'm pretty sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. And again, the Korean title is very long. Way longer than this one. So, yeah, that's interesting. My take on this, the song, is very unique. Especially as a title track. I'll give them that. I personally don't think I will enjoy the song like as a repetitive listen. So I will not probably, if I put this on my playlist after a while, I will get a bit bored of this, I think. But I think as like a first eye-catcher, it definitely grabbed me because it's just so different. And they actually pulled off this concept pretty well. So even though this is not my favorite concept, they pulled it off really well. So again, I give them that for sure. I'm very intrigued though if the rest of the album is similar in concept and style like this song is. I really wonder, you know, because this is very unique, and I don't think they are actually able to make no one is really able to make such an album with this concept, like for all songs on the album. So I'm very intrigued to listen to that, and yeah, that's it for my reaction video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and comment down below what you guys thought of the song and this comeback. And if you listen to the album already, what you thought of the album, of course. That's it for me. Have a nice day, and peace.